Activists have successfully prevented Kinder Morgan from surveying Burnaby Mountain. The company is now trying to change that. Kinder Morgan is seeking an injunction from the courts to allow its work to go ahead. Pipeline opponents have been obstructing the surveying, claiming their right to access public land. The energy company wants to expand and possibly reroute its pipeline through Burnaby Mountain. The city is still pursuing legal action in the hopes of denying access to the area.